Well, today a Pocatello police officer got to do a little bit of swimming in a canal at the corner of Hawthorne and Quinn in Pocatello. So take a look at this. The officer's Explorer slid off the road and into the canal just after 4 o'clock, backing up traffic for about an eighth of a mile. Drivers who were already frustrated over the congestion following that fire we told you about, they opted to use an adjacent church parking lot to go around rather than wait for that accident to be cleared. While the driver was not injured, his patrol car did suffer some minor scrapes.